we start here when people come is they do a self-portrait just to get them started on something, because a lot of kids here don't have any experience. So they just come and do a self-portrait, and then after that they're free to explore like their imagination and stuff.
I almost didn't come here because I felt like I wasn't gonna be good enough. Like, so I looked on the website and they have all these nice pieces. But like, you know, I came and I did my thing. Me personally, I've grown a lot here. It's like really, really awesome place. You know, like, before here, I've never painted before, and now like I'm selling paintings. I'm making huge pieces for events. Yeah, it's really nice. And kept me off the streets a lot, because I would come here after school and give me something to do, keep my mind off of the stress of life and everything. So like, I was thinking maybe really probably be positive and, you know, handle a lot of stressful situations.
So with that in mind, what would you tell us we need to do to concentrate on?
Just don't make it, I don't know, like, when you have those kids, make sure, like, I think you should really focus on them over, like, I think you should grow and everything, but don't turn into a business where it's just about money, you know, because like, this, being able to express yourself like this is really, really important. And I think, like, when things start changing, businesses, like, it starts changing for us. When it's not more as much about us, like I just think it should really be make sure you want the kids to grow and you focus on them, and I don't want to say put them first and the business second, but keep them like together, you know, like don't forget that the teenagers that come here want, like, they want to learn something, they want to express themselves as much as they can, so just keep it about like them and just like, oh, just help them as much as they can. Yeah.